Hello students, now let us see the problem number 19 from the electrochemistry Narayana NEET book. Okay, so what they are saying, the relationship between a relationship, that is what they have given, lambda m equal to lambda m naught minus b lambda c, okay, will not hold good for electrolyte. So this equation, student, this equation we have to study, Yukta, we have to study this equation. Okay, so this equation is, this is okay, d by, you know, d e b y a, d by Huckel Onsager equation. Okay, Onsager equation, this equation is known as d by Huckel Onsager equation for weak electrolyte. This is given for weak electrolytes, right? So dear student, how can you able to understand this equation? Okay, so now we understood this is for the weak electrolyte. Okay, so whichever is there in this given option, whichever is weak, that could be our answer. Okay, so when you talk about the HCl, student, when you talk about the HCl, option one. Okay, so option one, HCl is strong electrolyte, you know, very strong electrolyte, very strong electrolyte, or you can say acid. So very strong electrolyte means it is completely ionized, H plus, you know, Cl minus, right? Next one is there, KCl is there. So K, this is also very strong, it will give K plus, plus Cl minus. Next one is, one more is there, BaCl2, barium chloride. This is the same, student, barium chloride is also very strong, it give Ba2 plus, plus 2 Cl minus. And last one option, option 4, if you talk about option 4, it is given HCn, right? Now HCn, when you talk about, firstly, try to understand its structure. So carbon is having the, you know, 4 valence electron. Nitrogen is having the 5 valence electron, like that. So you see, N in hydrogen is 1. So how the carbon is having the octet and hydrogen is having doublet. So this is doublet, this is octet. Okay, so what is happening, student, this is very stable, this is very stable. Okay, this is very stable. How? Due to triple bond, due to triple bond. Okay, so what will happen, student, due to triple bond, it is very stable, so it does not give, so it does not give H plus ion easily, does not give what, student, H plus ion easily, H plus ion easily. So if it is not giving H plus ion easily, student, so that is HCN is a weak acid, HCN is a weak acid, right, student? So HCN is weak acid, so our correct option will be, student, option number 4. Now let us understand Debye Onsager equation once. Debye Huckel Onsager equation, what they are saying, in the case of weak electrolyte like acetic acid, alpha is known as degree of dissociation or degree of ionization of electrolyte. The equivalent conductance at a large dilution, or very low concentration is known as equivalent conductance at infinite dilution. So zero concentration, it means low concentration, or you can say zero concentration. The equivalent conductance of electrolyte, equivalent conductance of electrolytic solution at any concentration, lambda C is related to lambda naught, is given by the Debye Onsager equation. So this is the equation they have given. In the short form, this is given like that, lambda C is equal to lambda naught minus B root of C. Okay, so when you talking about this, student, so what you are finding, you understood this equation is given for the weak electrolyte. So Debye Huckel Onsager equation is only for the weak electrolyte. This equation we have to learn in the detail in the lectures. Thank you so much for watching, friends.